so a Mexicali has a lot of Mexican chilies, and this was a big investigation, as I was given to understand, before you decided to make a Mexicali.
Mexicali is actually a real chili, you know. It's a rendition of chili con carne. That means with ground beef and pinto beans and black beans infused with green chilies and a lot of Mexican spices, a lot of different Mexican spices, roasted and ground and cooked at different temperatures, at different stages of cooking. It gives a unique chili flavor to it. It's one of the most popular chilies here too, you know, like, actually every chili we're doing is selling like hot cakes over here.
Well, like chili.
Like chili lovers in Agoura Hills.
Indeed. Okay, well, thanks.